of Algorithm of Addition, Part 1.
Hello children, in the last video you learned how to add single digit numbers in an organized way and about the symbol which is used to add numbers. In this video, we will see some more interesting examples of adding single digit numbers. Today, Chotu is off to a school picnic. He's going to the zoo. Today, all the children have got something delicious to eat. Chotu also opened his lunchbox to see what he had got.
Oh no, my lunchbox fell on the ground.
Chotu, don't cry. Here, have some fritters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So children, how many fritters does Chotu have now? Since Chotu's lunchbox was empty, he did not have anything in his box. This means 0 fritters. Aarti gave Chotu 5 fritters. So Chotu has 5 fritters. So children, do you remember how we added single digit numbers in an organized way? It means 0 fritters and 5 fritters. So Chotu has 5 fritters. Now everyone ate from their lunch boxes and went inside the zoo to see some more animals. There they see many animals. Elephants, lions, rhinoceros and crocodiles. Close by, they see a lady selling small stuffed toys of the same animals. Chotu and Aarti go towards the cart and they both really like a stuffed toy of an elephant.
Auntie, how much is this elephant for?
It's for 9 rupees. Aarti, I have 5 rupees.
I have 4 rupees.
Children, Chotu and Aarti both really like the stuffed elephant toy. But will they be able to buy that elephant?
Come, let's see. Chotu has 5 rupees and Aarti has 4 rupees. So together they have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
And we can also write it in an organized manner like this. When we add 5 rupees and 4 rupees, we get 9 rupees. Chotu and Aarti together have 9 rupees. And the elephant also costs 9 rupees. So what do you think? Will Chotu and Aarti be able to buy the stuffed toy?
Oh yes!
They bought the stuffed toy. That is all we have for today. In this video, we saw some interesting examples of how to add single digit numbers. In the next video, we will bring to you some more exciting examples of addition. We will also talk about some common errors that we should avoid. Until then, bye-bye children.